stonemason's work is one of the oldest in history, as stoneworking began in prehistory with the megalithic architecture and it reaches its peak with Roman architecture, after Greece and Egypt. In times of the Roman Empire, stonemasonry was consolidated. Stonemasons were highly specialized thanks to the strict training and they used highly sophisticated tools. This enabled them to construct great monuments, bridges, and roads. During the Middle Ages, the stonemason job had diverse levels and functions: stone extracting, grout dressing, carving, and building. Until recently, in order to cut the stone blocks, the worker marked the cutting lines, inserted widgets inside them, and hit the widgets in order to generate fractures until the rock was broken. Nowadays, circular saws which run on rails are used to cut blocks of stone. Blocks were then transferred to the workshop where workers dressed and shaped the stone using specific instruments until obtaining the desired shape and size depending on the block's purpose. Once the block was in the shop, the first task was making lines in each of the sides to remove excess material. Blocks were transferred to the construction site, where stone machine in charge of carving shaped the stone according to the place where it will be placed. Among stone carvers, there was a group of specialists who produced more complex pieces like boiler, ball pour, shaft, and even sculpture. Stone masons marked often their work with a sign or initial to identify their works.